Now the linear scale is connecting with the DRO. When you move the red head, you can see the data is changing on X axis. It is the same to Y axis. And this is the back. You see the connector.